Hello, everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here, and as promised, I am doing more writing videos. And for today's video, we are going to spend 1 hour together writing. And just, you could see this as a writing challenge if you want, but just sitting down, putting pen to paper, and being there for one another as we go through that process. Now, if you are somebody who is already working on a project, maybe you want to spend this time working on a rewrite, you use this hour in any way that is useful for you. Now, I have heard a lot of people say they want to write, they have a story in them, or they find writing very helpful, especially to clear their mind or to get answers or to heal or to connect spiritually, but they always find themselves doubting, finding something else to do. That is a classic writer thing. We all do it, okay? I mean, shoot, I have cleaned out my closet about 20 times instead of finishing a book. So welcome to the club if you are in that space. That's why I want us to sit down together and commit to this 1 hour. So this is a timeless video. You can do this whenever you come across this, but at some point, someone's going to be writing with you, right? Now, if you're finding it too hard to jump in here, you can approach this a couple of different ways. I've already spoken about, you know, if you're already working on something, go ahead and work on that. Or you could do a free write. Whatever is coming up, you don't overthink it. You just get it onto the page. It may not make sense. Take that inner editor out of the process for now. That comes later. Right now, you're just trying to get that creative life force going. Now, if you are interested in this little tidbit, doing something creative like writing does help you spiritually. Now, I do have a spiritual channel here, so I kind of take that spin. You can ignore that part if you're not into that, but this will help you in sort of exercising your manifestation muscle. Now, that doesn't mean that you actually have to spend this time writing down your manifestations. I'm talking more about being in the creative flow. So stay in that space for now, all right? If you need a writing prompt, let's have you write at least a few pages, if you can manage, about your favorite childhood memory. Very simplistic. Hopefully it'll make you happy. And we'll start with that. Now, I am going to put music in here for 1 hour. If you find that distracting, obviously you just turn off the sound and I will catch you in 1 hour. All right, welcome back, everybody. Hopefully, you had a lovely 1 hour of creating. If you didn't, or if you found yourself not necessarily writing, but your mind was kind of going, that's okay too. I mean, technically, writing is actually making sentences, but part of the writing process is experiencing and letting the thoughts come. So, nothing wrong with that. If you enjoyed this, let me know down below if there are other videos that I can make answering your questions about writing, or if you want to know what my perspective or experience is around certain topics, just let me know and I will catch you in the next video. But you don't have to end here if you don't want to. Feel free to go back to the beginning of that 1 hour and keep going. I'll see you next time.